Blow-a Stars defender forced out in United's league clash 1 hour ago. News: Luke Oluoch Kenyan defender Brian Mandela was forced off injured in Martizburg United's 2-1 win over Polokwane City on Friday, the 16th of March Absa League clash in South Africa. Mandela, who earned a rare start with Bevan Fransman suspended, only lasted for half an hour before being carried off following a heavy challenge from City player. He was replaced by Rushine De Reuck as United a goal up. Blow to Stars preparations. His injury is a blow to Kenya, with the centre-back among those called up for upcoming friendly ties in Morocco. Stanley Okumbi's Jaguars will face off against Central African Republic before meeting Comoros in their final friendly.